The black rose were white washed with milk outside the Porvorim police station after 4,000 litres of milk failed a laboratory test due to presence of antibiotics. A meeting was called by Chief Minister Pramod Sawant with the Simul officials, who have taken heed of the situation and have promised necessary amendments with regards to milk testing. Watch.
वो हमको पूछे थे कल का इंसिडेंट के बारे में, सीएम सर ने पूछा था, तो वी हैव रिप्लाइड एंड वी हैव गिवन रिटन एक्सप्लेनेशन आल्सो व्हाट हैज हैपेंड एंड हाउ थिंग्स डेवलप्ड. सो देयर आर एवरीथिंग रिजॉल्वड एंड वी आर रेडी टू एक्सेप्ट दैट मिल्क आल्सो एंड दैट इश्यूज वेर वॉट एवर वेर देर नो कम्युनिकेशन गैप्स और वॉट एवर दीज आर डिस्कस्ड एंड वी हैव गिवन रिटन एक्सप्लेनेशन एंड एवरीथिंग. See, since one week it was going on, but the farmers were not ready, you know, that yesterday. We were continuously in contact on telephone, but they were not ready to even speak that, okay, you. Suddenly, they got angry or whatever, I don't know, but.
they were saying they are testing the milk and
you are saying. Yes, testing, milk testing on base of taste only, it was rejected. And we also have to work as per rules only. All are bound by the rules only, no? FSSAI, FSSAI, it is All India, this organization for rules of any milk products and all. So we had given them before 1 week, that circular and all, information that these are the rules and now amendments are there. So kindly check that milk and then it should be accepted. Okay. If it is accepted at your level without testing, then we can check, test. So there was a gap between our testing and their testing. They did not have any facility for testing. Even we were not having. So these issues were there because of that only. Yes, quality was not up to the mark. Again, we have sent that sample to external laboratory and all the different laboratories also. It will be given, communicated to the farmers also. No. Now result has not come. No. So we will communicate to the farmers.
So is it adulterated?
No, not adulterated. Okay. See, generally what happens, this is a breeding season, no? Monsoon. Yeah. So cows are giving birth to calves. They are given some medicines. They develop mastitis. So some antibiotic injections are given to the cow, cattle. So that medicine traces that sometimes comes into the milk. So this is generally done 6 monthly only. As per FSSAI, it was done 6 monthly. Now the rules are amended and we are looking into that matter and we are working out how to perform these all tests. See, exactly, I cannot comment on this whose fault, because see, always everybody blames other only, no? I will blame you and you will blame me. So my name is Utkal Dave. Dave.
मुलाची मीटिंग झाली ऑलरेडी. हांवें ताका सांगला आसा तो पयली प्रोसेस सगळो चालू दवरा. एंटीबायोटीक कितें तरी दुदान तांकां मेळ्ळें, जे ऑलरेडी मॉस्टेटिसा खातीर ते एंटीबायोटीक घेता, ते एकदां दुदान येता. ताका सांगला हांवें डिस्टर्ब करूं नाका, तांचो फाल्यां जनरल मॅनेजर तांचो फाल्यां येता. ओके, एट प्रेजेंट खंयच्याच फार्मराक डिस्टर्ब करचे ना, ते कंटिन्यू मिल्क घेतले. ओके, जालें. फाल्यां जनरल मॅनेजर येता.